and I ain't no hippie, I'm a soldier. So D on my record said I am a soldier in the trenches for love. I need somebody say it like a soldier, say love!
Love!
Say it again!
Love!
Say it again!
Love!
Turn and look at the person next to you and say love.
Love!
I don't care, look at it, dude, I ain't wrong with that. I love you, you motherfucking lumberjack looking motherfucker. I love you, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that shit. We gotta be more free with that shit. Don't keep your love, don't keep all your love inside. Say, man, what these motherfuckers gonna think about them? I love motherfuckers. I love all of you motherfuckers like you're my own family. I just want you to wash your hands after you piss so that I don't get sick. No, but there's a lot of new shit going on. I have my new album, Us. Toki Wright, the professor, has his brand new joint called A Different Mirror that's available tonight. Evidence has joined the Ron Sayers family. His solo work as Evidence is being done on Ron Sayers motherfucking entertainment. Yes! And my brother over here that's been my disc jockey for 10 years now, BK1, has a brand new album called Radio to Carnival. And BK ain't no dude that just bought a couple turntables and started fucking around. He's a trained musician, spent all his life playing jazz. That's why he played so motherfucking incredibly, you understand? Now, on his new album is made up of a whole lot of Brazilian-inspired shit that he composed.